You have to understand, I don't give a fuck about the end goal. I care about the process, the enjoyment of doing it. You're not enjoying yourself trying to get to $1 million over the next 3 years. You need to start fucking loving the process and the work and the grind. You need to start respecting people that are like sleeping with four roommates and buying their t-shirts at Walmart. Don't beat yourself up. Don't hold yourself accountable to arbitrary bullshit fantasies. Just put in work and enjoy that. Enjoy eating shit and dirt and bleeding and the grind, and don't give a fuck about what anybody else thinks, why you haven't done it, why are you doing that.
What I will not do is I will not quit. And so I'm saying to somebody right now that's watching me, baby, you got greatness all inside of you. You got greatness all inside of you. But your problem is you a scaredy cat. You soft. And every time it get hard, you quit and you give up.
Okay, success is a process of simple positive actions repeated consistently over time. Okay, it's not this crazy thing. It's the simple stuff that you already know how to do. Okay, there's nothing missing, and this is big. Like, we always tend to think that in order to be successful, we need this superhuman skill or ability. Not really, okay? You already have it all, and you already know how to do it, okay? Successful people, they don't have anything that you don't have, okay? We're all cut from the same cloth. The more you hang out with them, and this is something that I'd highly recommend doing, the more you can kind of see behind the scenes, the more you realize, like, shit, you know, they're just like me.